lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you make home and entertaining simple. I am hosting a Christmas cookie exchange in my home for about 12 to 16 people. I already showed you our hot chocolate bar, and here I'm going to show you our Martinelli's bar. Both bars are on this folding table that I've covered with a white tablecloth. I'll put any links to any products in the description box below that I think will help you to set up a bar similar to this. Here to the left is the hot cocoa bar, and then to the right is the Martinelli's bar. So basically a hot drinks and then cold drinks. And for both bars, I have these napkins here in a little white bowl. Love these string lights that I got from the Target Dollar Spot. They are cookie cutters shaped like little red mittens. They are perfect for the Christmas cookie exchange. And so all I did was to get some Martinelli's. These are actually leftovers from Thanksgiving because I did do a Martinelli's bar for Thanksgiving for my family. And then these Martinelli's are from Costco. I found that they usually are the better price. Here is a little ice bucket, and I like to put ice at the bottom and then put in one bottle there. And so putting a bit of ice first lifts up the bottle so that you can kind of see it from here instead of it being way down at the bottom. If I didn't put ice, it probably has this much ice, so it kind of elevates it up, and it's just a prettier presentation. And pretty much all of these glass containers are from the Dollar Tree. This is actually a Bodum cup that I use for coffee. It kind of goes with the other glass stuff. Here is a coaster, also from the Target Dollar Spot, and this flickering battery operated candle. In this star-shaped one, I have cranberries, and then cinnamon sticks, blueberries, strawberries that I've cut up, and raspberries. And then each of them have this little tongs like this. They are from Walmart. I think they come in a set of two. Okay, the ones with a little fork I put with the kind of smaller or harder things to grab, like the cranberry. So this one is also a fork. When I do a bar like this where it's like Martinelli's or champagne or mimosas, I like to use fruits with different colors. Now this is Christmas, so it's mainly the red and then the dark and then the cinnamon sticks. But if you're doing something for the fall, like an apple cider bar, you could do the green apple, red apple. You can do in the summer or spring, oranges, mangoes, peaches. Having those different colors in the fruit really make the table pop. I chose this area here in kind of like the hallway because in my dining room is where the cookie exchange is set up, so there's no space there. Luckily, I have this ledge that goes up the stairs. Okay, so I have our mini Christmas tree here with more nutcrackers. The other nutcracker there, the pear, matches with the one over there. Most of these champagne flutes came from the Dollar Tree. I think I picked up a whole bunch, like I think a dozen when I saw it one time. And if you have different champagne flutes like what I have, because I have, you know, maybe a box here and there through the years, I try to put the same type of flute in each row. So you see how like those flutes are all the same. And then these flutes are a little bit different. It has that tulip shape at the end. So those are all in another row. And then the same type of flutes here. They are just a little bit shorter than the two rows in the back. So I've set it up that way. So you see it looks a little bit more uniform because each row has the same type of flutes. I have certain essentials for throwing parties of different sizes. And one of those essentials is a folding table. The other one is a white tablecloth. Now, a tip that I gave in the hot cocoa bar video that I always do whenever there's a drink bar is to put paper towels underneath the table. So when someone spills, because someone is bound to spill, I have those paper towels underneath so it's easy to grab and wipe up the spill. I like to keep an area on the table for them to fix their drink or to dress their drink, right? So they go here, they grab a champagne flute, okay? And they put it in this space here. They grab this and then they pour it. They can, you know, put their different fruit, the cinnamon stick there. And so they have space, right, in this area to dress their drink. And then I always put the bottle opener here. This is copper and marble from Target, the copper matches that electric kettle there. And so right before a party, I like to open up the bottle, place the bottle opener here, and then I have a little bowl so that they can put the bottle caps from here into that bowl. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave me a comment below and let me know what you would put in a Martinelli's bar. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. I'm waiting long for you. So be my princess for life.